In first attempt at a green white checker, Jeff Gordon, Jimmy Johnson at the front, Clint Bowyer and Brad Keselowski trying to steal one here. Green flag.
Look at Ryan Newman. He gave Bowyer a shot getting out of the turn.
Three wide.
There goes Newman. Newman's going to take the lead.
That's exactly what I knew would happen.
That was not pretty. A dive bomb move into turn number one, and three cars go spinning, including two of our leaders.